Do you get a sense when you're reading the script, when you were auditioning for the piece, that it could have this potential?
Well, you know, you never really know where a movie's going to go, but I put my heart and soul into it, and I always hoped.
And Hit Girl's an interesting character. Are you closer to her, or are you closer to Mindy? What would you say?
Well, they're two very different roles, you know. Mindy and Hit Girl are very, very different. Mm. But at the same time, they're very alike. Because Mindy's a very, you know, happy-go-lucky girl, and Hit Girl is also, you know, because she really knows no better. It's like playing with dolls to her, you know? It's all real life, and you definitely see in the movie when she realizes it's not a game anymore, which is really cool. And you kind of see Hit Girl, you see Mindy McCready come through Hit Girl, and you see Hit Girl come through Mindy a little bit. Mm-hmm. And just in little points, you'll see them come through together, which is really cool, you know? I tried to bring that to the role.
Yeah, so it's not like Batman, for example, where the Bruce Wayne is completely different from Batman.
But, you know, once when he gets that one tearjerker when...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. But once you put on the purple wig, you're transformed, or...?
Once I put on the whole, like, just the jacket. Once I put on the jacket, I become Hit Girl.
Right.
I'm like, oh yeah, I look so cool right now.
Aaron and Christopher didn't train for this movie. They were schlubs, sitting on the sofa eating potato chips.
Oh.
And you got all the hard work. What's going on with that?
Well, it was really hard, and I love doing it, because just being able to do these amazing stunt scenes was such a pleasure and so fun for me, because, I mean, they got me so fit and just so, you know, I was just so strong and so, ooh, so proud. I still am. I'm just like, ooh, I did that. Yeah.
Could you kick their asses? Mm-mm. Come on, you could. Of course you could.
Chris, nah, I don't know.
I'm just talking to Chris. He's like, he's really thin. A wind
Chris
breaking.
Is adorable. He's like my brother. Chris, like, I just want to give him a nugget.
But Aaron, come on, you should have taken Aaron.
Mm-mm. Aaron would totally. Aaron, I think I'd be gone within a second. He'd be like, run back. Okay.
But you can do the kicks and the flips and the punches and the.
I can't do the flips. Sadly, I cannot do the flips.
Oh, that's movie magic, is it?
No. I can do one backflip.
Right.
Don't ask me to do that right now.
I'm not going to ask you.